tonight. Wildcat fans may be able to have a cold one this year when their team is on a hot streak. The University of Arizona is in the process of trying to get their liquor license to sell beer and wine at men's basketball games at McHale Center in the upcoming season. Athletic officials say it's about enhancing the experience for fans. They say they're also considering selling alcohol at Arizona Stadium in the future. No word at what point in the season that change could actually come to McHale.